George was at the crossroads, and he lost his shovel. The giant pineapple had been shaken, and it fell, and it rolled, and it squished George, flattened him like a pancake. Then I poked him in the eye. And that